are here. This is a shed dedicated to Emirates Team New Zealand. And they're going to be sailing next year in the 36th America's Cup. They won it last time in Bermuda. And that's the boat that won it. And now inside there's a little tour dedicated to the new boat, new technology, the 5G. And they're gonna go inside and see it.
There's a little mesh shop, so it's pretty cool.
So we're getting close. This is the entrance to the show. And there's a shop and stuff. It's pretty cool. Let's get in.
Experience the wind like you've never seen before with NavaData and Spark 5G. The Waitemata is one of the world's best sailing harbours. On a typical summer's day, the clouds form over the city and a west coast breeze pushes in at about 12 to 18 knots. This is what it's like inside those conditions.
So, welcome to the Niwa and 5G Winds Tunnel. So this is a fully interactive visual experience of what the wind could look like around Auckland and what the wind was actually forecast to look like and feel like today. And this sort of place is so amazing. So at the moment, I'm taking us to Karikari, which as of this morning, for what's the time right now?
2 o'clock.
At 2 o'clock, this was supposed to be the forecast for today. So what you're seeing, what you're hearing, and what you're feeling is potentially what it feels like in Karikari right now, as of 5 a.m. this morning. So feel free to play around with the... using Spark 5G this morning, massive amounts of data. So this is a 12-hour forecast of today's weather from 7 a.m. this morning to 7 p.m. tonight.
I'm Peter Berling, skipper of Emirates Team New Zealand. The AC75 is a completely different kind of boat, concepted and created digitally from everything we've learned in the past. Built from the lightest materials and crewed by some absolute legends. This boat doesn't sail, she flies, carrying all 7.5 tons on just 2 square meters of carbon fiber. Nothing sounds like it, nothing sails like it. Today we're getting out to push it even further, collecting data from over 1,000 onboard sensors. Then we're relaying it back to Dan and the design team in place via Spark 5G. It all helps make this boat go even faster. How fast? Well, let's find out.
Thank you.
degrees, because that's how you're going to pick up speed against that wind.
So where do I paddle as well?
So just kind of continually to change the steering, and then just keep on readjusting that piece of steering.
Sales that were in the boat on the last America's Cup. Team New Zealand won.